What's up guys, Crash Dragons here, back with another video, and in today's video, we got a little something special for you today guys, as y'all currently know. You know what they added back in Fortnite, as y'all currently know that y'all can love, y'all very much love, and y'all wanted back for a while? OG airplanes and cannons. Okay, a little something special for you here today guys, you know, a little update on Fortnite about the cannons and airplanes. That was a fun thing y'all can do. Launch stuff across the map. I believe it or not. So, if they are the ones like that, but I don't know. OG Fortnite, welcome back. Yeah, there they are. So, comment down below if they're really OG. Because, like, I don't know if this map's OG or not. But if y'all believe it's OG, y'all believe it, it's OG. So, and also, guys, I got something else to tell you. They did bring a skin y'all can unlock. Not the skin, you can unlock the items for free. And then they also brought something else into Fortnite that also brought this junk. Brought that. There's the hangar right there, guys. Y'all gotta go to get it. Let's see. Is there anything new on the map? Comment down below what your favorite mode is. My personal favorite mode is builds and zero builds, but I will be hopping in using this skin for a while. I won't be changing anything on the items or nothing right now. I'll also be hopping in with the OG Season 1 Reindeer skin, as y'all currently know. I have a hoodie like that, just so y'all know that's a hoodie. And just so y'all know you take it off, it's not a skin. So comment down below if you would cop anything in the item shop right now. Let me know in my comment section, guys, if y'all cop any of this junk in the item shop. Let me know if it's really actually OG or not. BC Bappy Bimba. What the fuck, bro? Sorry about that, guys. We're back. So I was just going a little shopping for a bit. You know what I'm saying? Online, looking at stuff. Not for me, but so yeah. So we're gonna be playing the OG Fortnite. We're gonna be showing you the stuff that's happening in Fortnite right now. We will be using the new stuff, but I will finish going shopping later, doing the rest of my shopping. So hold on, guys. Pause for a second. So I don't get why would somebody want a clear case for their phone? How much is this and what's the stars on it? $9.99 for a clear case for the Moto G stylus get this, chat, get this with, oh nah, I'm sorry, I'm not buying. Nope, I'm not buying that ugly case. If my sibling is going to get a new phone, I ain't gonna buy her no phone without a case. Really thinking that's stupid? Chat, would y'all have a phone without a case? Comment. I wanna hear y'all questions, bruh. Cause like, every time I buy somebody something, like my parents, I would say general, They basically buy stuff, right? And I'm sitting here on the topic of the deal. Like, they buy you stuff, right? I'm just gonna say this. My parents buy people stuff, right? They say, oh, here you go, here's the phone. I trade the case off because I like that case. I use it for half of this year. Practically for a whole school year, 4 years in high school, right? And she goes ahead and takes her case off. She's walking around without a back protection or no side protections. And well, here comes one day. Okay, just walking mid today. And she gets tripped. She falls over a rock. Let's say this. Because it did happen to her. I was laughing. Pretty funny. She had a screensaver on, no screensaver on, and no back case on her phone, so it's bulky. Alright, now would you rather have a thick protective case on an Android, on a phone, period? I don't care. Moto G Stylus 2023 and an iPhone. Would y'all rather have a protective case on that phone? Questioning, because like for me, I would definitely have a case on all my phones I ever own. Screensaver and a case. I will not walk around without no case. Case and a screensaver I'll walk around with. But I will never buy. I'm not gonna buy nobody Android no more. Or a phone, period. If it was me buying an iPhone 13 for somebody, would I? No. Hell no. That's a little not buying no iPhone 13 or no iPhone 14 for nobody without a case on it. She said, oh, I'm getting an iPhone 13 pretty soon. No, you're not. Who's buying it for you? Nobody. Your parents are? Not. Your brother's buying you something? Yeah. Be thankful for the things that I'm trying to offer you and buy you. Don't be a little bitch. When I walk in the store, I think of you. I think of her. Think of my sibling. Says, nah, I don't want that. Now you're getting what you get and don't throw a fit. The phone. I would take any type of phone. Fuck iPhone, if I say for instance. In my way. Right now, fuck an iPhone, because I'm not. I don't have a house, I don't have a goddamn car yet. I don't got a life going on yet. I don't need no iPhone in an apartment. Walking around with no iPhone 13. Fuck no, I ain't ballin'. I ain't about to buy that crap. $1,000 phone. And the back has some glass on it. Y'all are weird. I want that junk. Go ahead and get it, cuz I ain't buying that without a case. Is it gonna be that much? Hell nah. Because, let me say this, because y'all have to go stupidly expensive and y'all have to go all out with the phone when y'all buy it. I go all out with a $100 phone, but I go ahead and buy the Skull Candies. Talking earbuds, I'll buy those with a $100 phone. What else will I buy with a $100 phone? Everything. Because that's my main ego. Android is my thing. Y'all question me on an Android? Go ahead. Question me on an Android because I love Android. Android's my type of phone. Y'all want to argue with me on an Android? Go ahead. Cause like I'm not playing. I'm testing out all the new weapons in Fortnite, and I'm playing Fortnite. I'm not talking about that Android. So I got the new 2023 Moto G stylus. I hear a lot of good things about it, and I hear a lot of bad things about it. A couple bad things are a little bit of heat by the camera. That's called coolant. That's coolant. Any phone will have a heat sink in it. It's gotta have a heat sink. How's it gonna cool down? Not hot right now. Not. It's nicer than a iPhone. Same thing. You're gonna get the same thing. You're gonna get an Android for $1,000. I'm gonna say this. Same thing, bruh. Same goddamn phone. But only difference I like about it is battery life. Battery life on it's good. I have it on all day. I can use it all day. How? Tell me now. 32% my phone ain't dead yet. 33% my phone ain't dead yet. And y'all iPhone users are gonna have battery of this mode on, this mode on. Fuck you. Fuck your little iPhone. Battery drainage. Number one. Which one's gonna beat battery drainage? iPhone or Android? Android, my opinion. Side comparison. Camera's a little blurry on an Android. Fuck that. I ain't gonna go buy no $1,000 phone just to fucking talk to my homeboys or make some Snapchats or Instagram or talk to some people on Flow on the gram or on the I'm not gonna make no videos on the gram on an iPhone. Y'all nuts. Y'all got me tripping. If somebody wanna donate me one, everything, including the case, including the screensaver, that'll be fine. But I'm not gonna go pay for one. Cause that's a waste of money, if you ask me. I'll be fine. Well, $100 Android. $5. Kill this idiot first. If you ask me, dog. let's keep rambling. So, like, guys, if y'all have a house and you got rich parents, yeah, I'll get an iPhone. But no, y'all have Android, keep your Androids. Get rid of them. They're good. All you guys need to start thinking before you buy a phone. Think about it. Is it really worth it? No. Because people be talking about that after they buy it. They're like, oh, I don't like it. A lot of people. How many people have I seen charge an Android before? Not long at all. I had seen the Android last longer than an iPhone. Let me ask my Alexa. Yeah, Androids have lasting long battery life than an iPhone. Real facts. I'm speaking on facts. Y'all are ass. My grandma has an Android. She loves an Android. She asked me if somebody gifted her iPhone, would she use it? No, she would not. Because she's real. I'm saying she's real. She's true. I'm in with her on this. I'm in with my dad on this. My mom? I said that? I gotta say yes to that, but why the fuck would y'all give your Androids up for an iPhone? That's fucking shit. Well, I talked them into getting one for them. I talked them in and said, why don't you get an iPhone? iPhone's better than Android. I talked them into it. I regret talking them into it, and I regret them too talking about it. I can have my Android on all night. On one charge. And in the morning, 5%. 5%. Okay, we're back, guys. Sorry about that. Asshole. Fucking idiot. Oh! Oh, yeah, you little bitch. No! What? No! No! Hit me with that. No way he hit me with that. Really? Damn, scar user. I could have killed him, bro. Okay. I'm gonna keep talking you into this. I'm trying to get you out of that Android that you have right there. You really want to deal with it. Okay, we're gonna watch the trailer, guys. Enjoy the trailer, guys. There's the battle pass. There's how much it's gonna cost for y'all. Pick it up if y'all want it. Y'all really want it. Y'all really want that shitty battle pass. Okay. We're back, guys. We're going in one more match. I'm gonna call my dad up real quick. Let him know what's up. Let me call my dad real quick.